Assalamualaikum students, here is me Masma Khan, your English teacher. How are you all? Hope you all are doing well at homes. Here is your work. First of all, you have to maintain the first page, profile page. Then you have to make the title page, midterm syllabus has been started. Then you have to this work, I have to read, and you have to write down at in your copies properly, neat and clean work. Chapter number 1, Anwar's dream, I have to read at in the previous video which you are at in the YouTube. So there is the chapter number 1, Anwar's dream. We have words meaning. The first words are aunt, which means chiyuti, and the second word is climb, which means charna. Third word is axe, which means kulhari. The fourth one is branch, which means shaakh. The fifth one is dream, which means khwab. Then bite, katna. Then garden, bag. Then we have to the question answers. The first question is, where is Anwar? Anwar kahan tha? Anwar is in his garden. Anwar apne garden mein tha. What is Anwar counting? Anwar is counting ants. Anwar kya count kar raha tha? Anwar chute gin raha tha. Theek hai ji? The third one is, what sound does Anwar make? Anwar ne kaun si awaaz nikali thi? Anwar make sound oh oh oh. Anwar ne ye wala sound nikala tha. Where are the ants? Ants kahan the? The ants are on the trees. Ants darakht par the. Theek hai ji? Students, that's it. Aapka ye homework hai, aapne sabne karna hai aur properly karna hai. Theek hai ji? Stay tuned. Allah Hafiz. Take care.